She hunted down a bull giraffe, and some argue that she benefited the giraffe population. They claim that the hunted giraffe was too old to breed, but it was fiercely competitive and had killed three younger bulls in competition for mating rights. But scientists are against this argument because of the long-term damage to the population. They say giraffes killing weaker ones is a natural part of life in the wild and contributes to the survival and breeding of the fittest individuals.